Hi, we're Afoot today in Stonington at the Captain Nathaniel Palmer House. And here we have a blackberry bush. As you can see, some of these berries look kind of red, almost like you'd think they're raspberries. They're not, they're blackberries. And you can tell, here's a ripe one. There's some ripe ones up here that are definitely black. These grow wild all around Connecticut, and when they get this color, are good to eat. We're gonna leave this one here for the next person who comes along though.